It's Pablo Rivas back with another video, and today we're going to be making paper ninja stars. As you can see, I have already made two, so let's get to it. Okay, so you're going to need two square sheets of paper. So you're going to fold it like this. Grab the scissors. You're going to cut it. You're gonna unfold it. I already have my other one ready. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna fold it in half like this. You're gonna grab the bottom side, put it in. Then you're going to grab the top side, fold it with the bottom side together. So after that, you're going to fold them in half. You're going to unfold them. You're going to fold, do it like that. You're going to grab your other one. Do the same thing. If you want, you can do both, one step with both, but I like to do one at a time. It's more better. So, I'm gonna grab them both. I'm gonna fold the first one, left side, from the, you're gonna see the middle line there, fold left side down. And the right side, you're gonna fold the right side up like that. Then the other one, you're gonna do the opposite. Fold the left side up. And right side down. So you're gonna unfold it. You put it together and look like a Y. And do not mix them around like this. Keep it how it is, like that. So you're gonna get your bottom right corner, you're gonna fold it like that. And do the same thing on the other side. And then, so, okay, so after that, you're going to do the opposite. You're going to fold bottom left side up instead of the bottom right. Fold it over there. And over, do the same thing. I made this one a little uneven, so yours might be different. Yours might be different. I messed up a little bit. So after that, you're going to keep it like this. You're going to flip this one. Oh no, wait, never mind. My bad. You're going to go like that. You're going to do the same thing. After that, you leave it like that. You're going to fold it up. Same thing on the other side. It down. So after that, you leave that one like that, and you're gonna flip this one and make an X. So you make the X, you're gonna grab this piece, this top piece, right, and put it under this left middle piece. Grab this piece. Do that. I'm gonna grab this one. I'm gonna put it. I'll actually grab this one. And then after that, form it. So after that, it looks like this. And then Ninja Star. And if you want, you could color it in like I did with my other one. You could color it in however you want. If you want, you can. Or you could just grab colored papers. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you. Until next time.